ever sprain my ankle while I'm robbing your place. If I hurt my knuckles.
Are they in there?
Oh my goodness.
No.
Sue. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sue. Yes, I'm gonna sue.
Here. Look, cut like this. This, okay?
Okay, that's...
I got a mullet!
Maybe we get the wrapper out of there.
That was in my hair the whole time?
And nobody told me. Oh my, yeah. My god. I'm gonna save this hair and we're gonna make a beard out of this. Okay.
I wanna be a real man like Danny, so...
Perfect.
Man, Danny didn't
ask. This won't hurt a bit. What are you doing in there?
I never take my time when I'm trying to think of things to say.
Can I have you look down? Like you looking down?
Looks like he's got a rat tail.
Want some water?
Titus!
They're cut.
Wait,
you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces.
Mm-hmm. What's the worst haircut choice you ever made in your life for yourself?
They gave me a bowl cut. Right after you explain this to Graham.
I used to put mayonnaise in my handrails in Grand Falls High School. Just hundreds of kids going down narrow hallways, downstairs, grabbing onto it, mayonnaise in my hand.
Around this time, I want to make it home faster, so my little sister can run the body. And so not only would I run, and she would be chasing me, screaming, like, no, wait for me. I'd say, hurry up, and you're going to get you.
And that wasn't an empty threat. Gently habanero. Oh yeah. It's gonna be warm. I can feel heat coming out of me.
Yeah, we're gonna throw it this way.
My god. Don't do that!
This is the only pizza that I'll eat. The Jesus pizza.
Someone tore a hole in the back of your head and your hair bun sticking out.